Hey, Yiza-chan, and today I've got a sticker book flip through for you, and also a look at this ephemera pack. Both of these are from the Heidi Swap collection from the Journal Studio range from American Crafts. That's their take on the Traveler's Notebook. Recently I did a video about the crepe paper stuff from the Journal Studio line, and I really liked the crepe paper collection. So I went back and decided to try some other things from the Journal Studio range, and I got this ephemera pack first. Actually, this is my second one because I bought one and I used a bunch of them already. I quite liked the ephemera pack, so I bought a second one, and then I picked up the Heidi Swap Journal Studio sticker book as well. So let's have a look at the sticker book first. So just like the crepe paper one, this one has an elastic closure and also a plastic sheet covering the front, and then just this cardstock thing at the top, here. And then the back gives you a look at the sticker sheets inside. If you've seen the crepe paper one, that one I would say has a lot of decorative stuff in it, and this one is more functional. So if you're looking for functional planner stickers, then you might be interested in this one. So I've got a bunch of the other American Crafts sticker books, and I've done flip through videos of the ones that I have if you want to check them out. A lot of those other ones, in those other sticker books, they have a mix of clear stickers and stickers that are printed on white sticker paper. In this one, they're actually all on white matte finish sticker paper. So it's a thin sticker paper, pretty much like the Mambi ones if you're familiar with those. This one doesn't have any clear stickers in it. A lot of these stickers have spaces to write in, so it's good that they're on white sticker paper, I think, because then you can just write on them with any kind of pen that you want or pencil, right? So just like the other sticker books, this one has 30 sheets of stickers inside. Yeah, top five lists up there, and this one says field notes. A big list, a big checklist here. And here's a long sticker that you can use for tracking people's birthdays. Your handwriting there. I like this one here that says this rocks. I just like the style of that. And also these types of labels that look sort of like office themed kind of stuff. I love that kind of stuff. This one says do this, task, and due date. And there's another one that says awesome, I like that. And this one says reminder, task, and due date. This one says so grateful, it's the little things. And here you got these trackers, these long tracker stickers. And you can just write what you're tracking on these lines here. And then from here to here, there's tiny little numbers from 1 to 30. So you can track the different days in the month. There's no 31 though. And down here we've got one that says don't forget task and due date. More trackers, and then make it happen along the bottom here. And here we've got some colorful checklists. And more checklists. These ones are slightly shorter than these ones here. We've got 4 to a page there and 6 to a page there. And then we've got these here, 2 large stickers on this one page. And then 2 more. I like these ones here, the style of them. This one says focus on the good, and then at the bottom it says noted, and then there's space for the date. And then this one says this is my list to do. This one says write it down, and in tiny little letters it says a reminder to remember. This one says focus on the now, you can so do this. Start now, date, and then these 4 stickers down here say get it done, task, and due date. This one says beautiful view this moment. This one says coming up, and then there are the days of the week here in these little boxes on the side. This one says today's the day, date, who, the story, and location. And then we've got note to self, don't forget, and when, where, details. And here you can rate different books that you've read, and here you can rate different shows that you've watched. And this one says accept the challenge, and noted. And here we've got 2 really long meal plan stickers, and then there's a section for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then all the days of the week there. So you can plan out your meals for the week. And then 2 more meal plan stickers. And here we've got checklist stickers. So we've got ones with 3 spaces and ones with 5. And we've got some little stars and little hearts. And these ones, just in case you're wondering, they have a white border around them. And then we've got these mood tracker stickers. We have 4 of them. Stoked, at peace, meh, bummed, and happy. So you can track your different moods throughout the week there. I like these little check mark stickers. I think those are cute. And then also these little cameras there. And at the back, we've got 4 sheets of alphabet stickers. So there's 1 sheet in black, 1 in bright pink, 1 in this nice sort of robin's egg blue, and this awesome color right here, nice bold color right here. So these 4 alphabet sets, they're all the same font or same typeface, and they're this kind of a thin, I don't know if you can see it, thin and tall letters. I like these kind of alphabet sets where the letters are narrow because you can spell out longer words on your pages, right? And that's that for the Heidi Swap sticker book. So here's a look at the ephemera pack from the Heidi Swap line. In this pack, you get 50 pieces and they're on thin cardstock. So if you're worried about bulking up your journal or your planner, these are not super thick. They're a thinner weight of cardstock, so that's good. And you get some fun things in here. I really like this one, this very large tag one that says things to do, stuff. And then down here it says noted, we could put the date there. This one says number 1, write this down. And then there are numbers along the side here from 1 to 22, so you can list things if you like. And I like these journaling spots here, especially this one here that says real life, with the polka dots around the edge. I think that's so cute. And I really like this one right here, this tag design here. It says details along the side there. And then love this moment, you can write something here, and then today's date. I just love this kind of stuff, like these kind of designs, you know? So that one, and then you got some tags with journaling lines on them. Focus on the good. We got make today count, give it all you've got. And then this one down here says currently loving. Hey. Got hello weekend, new week, travel log, and then these numbers, these fun numbers right here. And this one says here and now, today, love, don't wait, noted. And you've got these index tab ones, and there are 3 of them. This one says remember this. Hey. And then there's a best day ever. And also a favorite things one. And these ones have a score line down the center of them. I don't know if you can see that. So that you can easily fold them. And you can glue them or tape them to your page. Have this fun index tab there. Okay, so there is a look at the Heidi Swap ephemera pack. And also the sticker book. So I hope this helped you if you've been considering the sticker book or the ephemera pack and just wanted to see what was inside before you buy. I just want to say thanks for watching and hopefully catch you next time. Alright, bye!